Hey guys, Solus Famers here. Welcome back to another Dragon Ball Legends video. Today, I'm just going to be grinding and opening summon packs. So, I'm going to go into summon and let's see what packs we can open. I cannot do any packs that consist like this amount of Chrono Crystals or, yeah, because I have 146 Chrono Crystals, maybe, as you can see on the top right. So, we're going to see what we can open. We can open this. Well, we're gonna open this and see what we get. If you have not yet done so and you're a new person here, like and subscribe to the video. If you have not yet done so. Yeah, I got a sparkling. Let's see what sparking I get, guys. Oh, finally! I got this ultimate Gohan. That's sick. Okay. I just got a new ultimate Gohan. Yeah, I'm collecting my missions real quick. I'm getting more Chrono Crystals. Okay. Let's go back to adventures. See, that was a huge success on the bottom. Anyways, now we're selecting characters. The best element right here, yellow and blue, if you have not yet played this game. So I'm going to pick Goku and Gohan. Actually, no. Goku and the Gotenks, since they're both different elements, but they're the best element together. And we're going to do the same one. And we're going to pick Gohan and Frieza, because they both have, like, last time. Same element. No, different characters, different elements. Anyways, now we're going to go to a different one. Like this one. I don't know how to say that. And again, it's yellow and blue, so we're going to go to here. And then we're just going to put all these characters in because they're all yellow and blue. And we're going to just keep doing them. Okay, this is a new one. This is purple and red, so I'm going to put this guy. I'm not saying his name. Hyper Mega Rodo? I don't know. And Super Vegito together into an adventure. And then we're going to do another one of those. Actually, no. We're going to put, and since this, that's the best element, green and red. That's Goku GT and Metal Cooler. Alright, and now, what should I do next? Hold up.
Let's put in my equipment.
Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. I need to upgrade my ultimate Gohan now that I have him. But first, let me do that in the Let's Fight thing. It can give me a good head start before. But I'm not gonna pick Gohan because I can only use one member, and I tried that before and it does not work so long. At first, I'm gonna use a strong character, Khalifa. Now, look what happens to Gohan. Pay attention to Ultimate Gohan. You see that right here? Now his level goes up. And we're gonna keep powering his level up until he gets to level 5000 like the rest of my characters are. So now we're gonna do the battle, but we're gonna do it with Ultimate Gohan. Now that he's a higher level. And he has the ability to fight them. We're gonna fight them.
much more experience, right?
Get ready, Dad.
This may be a struggle due to his level, but other than that, yeah, I think this will get you as warm. I don't know. Anyways, I'm gonna put this on auto real quick. I'm gonna pause this. I just want to make a quick announcement. I don't know if I've said this already, but thank you for 100 subscribers. It's really meaningful to me. Yeah, it's just amazing. I'm taking my time off Fortnite. It's been really meaningful to me that I have 100 subscribers, and I've just been playing Dragon Ball Legends ever since. Fortnite is coming back soon, guys. Fortnite is not leaving the channel. It is coming back soon, and that is a promise. Alright, now let's get back to the video. Anyways, I'm gonna still fight Goku, and yeah. Wait, let me see what he can do. Can he chase one? Oh, no, he can't chase one, but this is what he can do. I don't get how did that not kill him? Anyways, guys, if I'm not talking as much as I usually do, it's 10:30 in the morning and I just woke up. I'm just gonna use Rising Rush for fun. And there he goes, he's dead. This is my first time using this character. Oh my god, that was nice.
Let's go to Goji. I think he's also cheating. Get fucking broke.
Now we're gonna try this new thing where it can level up your characters. It is called Bonus Battle Super XP. If you do not know this, first, it was right there, but I skipped it by mistake. So if you're starting off here and you wanna upgrade all of your characters, go to Menu, Event, Upgrade. It's gonna take you to Upgrade, I think, or Recommended. If it takes you to Recommended, go to Upgrade. And then go to Super XP. And then if you have not done this yet, you're gonna have to battle one time and get all seven. You're gonna have to get all of these. And do them with a level 5,000 character and one lower than level 5,000 character. You get your first time reward is 10 Chrono Crystals. And if you complete all of these, you get an extra 5 Chrono Crystals. And if you do this, you can just do the skip ticket and then max it out. And then you could keep doing it and your character will upgrade. See, now he's level 2,307, and it's gonna keep upgrading and upgrading. I'll do this as fast as I can. Fuck.
Next, we're gonna do Toga. So this is the girl that she's their life.
I keep doing this.
Anyways, don't do that.
Why?
Kizushima, he's like a human shield. Like, Hima, Mesa, Shoji, Sato, I'm not 100% sure about, but I'm pretty sure he's on another level.
She's an escort. She's a good geek. Like, never mind, like, in battle, but she can find something. And she's MacGyver with unlimited supplies. And she can create a machine, she can create a bill, she can create whatever the fuck she wants. So we just got it. I mean, without really.
Hold up, wait, let's go to train, let's see what I have. I can do this, let me see what level it gets into. Yeah, I can't do that. That's too low. So go to event. Super XP. So we're just gonna keep consistently doing this.
Because she can.
Okay,
sorry. Okay, we're almost done upgrading Ultimate Gauntlet to level 5000. I'm working on still boosting my characters, but I need to collect enough skip tickets like those, or energy tickets. You know, this time I'm gonna use Chrono Crystals. It's only just 10. Okay, now he's level 5000. Let's check his power level. 887,000. Yeah, he can't go anywhere unless I upgrade him. Alright, let's put Krillin back in there. Where is he at? Right there. Hold on, let me put his equipment. Yeah. Oh no, that's all the time I had left. Anyways guys, if you have enjoyed this video, please make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you have not yet done so. Yeah, see you guys out. Peace.